just came to the podium, so let's listen in. It looks like at her campaign headquarters, she's getting ready to speak.
But I will be rooting and praying for our next mayor to deliver for the people of the city for years to come.
You're a class act, mate.
Thank you. Four years ago, I looked into the camera and spoke directly to young people of color who looked like me and to every kid who felt like I did when I grew up. And I'm going to do that again tonight. I told you back then that anything is possible with hard work. And I want you to know that no matter what happens along the way, you should always believe that because it's true. Believe that you can bring about change. Believe that you matter. And believe that you can love who you want to love and do what you want to do and be who you want to be. You will not be defined by how you fall. You will be defined by how hard you work and how much you do good for other people. Obviously, we didn't win the election today, but I stand here with my head held high and a heart full of gratitude. I am grateful to the millions of Chicagoans who came together as we made tough decisions, saw the struggles of our frontline workers, and beat back a deadly pandemic. I'm grateful that we worked together to remove a record number of guns off our streets, reduce homicides, and started making real progress on public safety. I'm grateful that we were able to connect youth to mental health services, housing, education, job training, and legal services. Thank you to my family for inspiring me. My love of our wife, my wife, our daughter, and the rest of my family grows and grows, and they have always stood by me through thick and thin, and tonight is no different. Thank you, honey.
Thank you.
And prayers. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. God bless you. God bless this incredible city. It's been the honor of a lifetime to be mayor. There's more work to do, and I just want to say thank you all deeply, deeply from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, Mayor Lightfoot there with her supporters here. And so for the first time in many, many years in Chicago, the incumbent mayor does not go on to a second term. Let's